coming in here calling me homie. You don't know me, and I already figure. Send me for a little Nicky in her fucking naughty. I'm still over here saying fucking alrighty. Funny how none of you ain't got the balls to come fuck with me. So fuck you pricks, I'm outie. I'm afraid of you, my balls are plenty sharp enough to kill all my foes. It's my instant, levels unstable. So I guess I gotta pick at your heads like a deadly crow. And if that don't work, I'll sit back and go. Any meeny, miny, mo. Grab this prick by his hoes, it's my heart's black as gold. And my soul's cold as snow. Well, are you like in my little show? I guess I gotta slow it down a bit to say fuck the chorus. Or maybe even kick him in the face like I'm Chuck Norris.
That's how you know. Push through the pain, rise from the flames. That's how you know I'm a fighter. You won't see me quit, but I'm not giving in. That's how you know I'm a fighter. I push through the pain, rise from the flames. That's how you know I'm a fighter. You won't see me quit, but I'm not.
Fuck yourself literally and metaphorically, cause I'm about to sick of the lion and cheating. So now I wanna crack open this bottle and reveal every little thing. Only difference is when I say something I mean it truthfully. Instead of making up little white lies to try and hide all the whitewashing that a heck kept thrown at me, convincing me to believe it's fault that he had taken pillows and blankets and leaves. So I can't finally fucking feel relief without having to pop through your leaves or even get my hands on some more of that codeine. Shit, if you think you know what I mean, then you probably understand why I'm so mean. Homie, that's whack. Jesus, man, I can actually rap and spit real ears. Why is missing your MF saying I'm an MF who is less than switch? By the way, he released and could delete real quick since it wasn't a mess of it. So do it full of MFs and quit talking shit. Everybody already knows who the real pussy is. And if they don't, I'll have to lock them on fire with the flick of my big bitch. Since I'm personally sickly writing these atomic equations for everyone's entertainment while you're pissing and moaning in your motherfucking basement while I be on the mic recording it and killing it.
That's how you know I'm a fighter. I push through the pain, rise from the flames. That's how you know. See you quick.